4-11 in our league.
24-11 in 70.
That's the win loss record for me in our league because I missed the first week. And 13-2 in the 9-ball league. Sports Page Lounge.
What is it?
Sports Page Lounge. It's all rolling around in there somewhere. Just
sports
got...
stage.
Sports Page.
Oh, the Sports Page Lounge.
Yeah.
Over there by
46 and Post, right on the corner.
And then is that off of Shadeland?
No, Post. 9000 East. Shadeland, 7000. 2 miles east of there. And then we play Eddie's at 56th and Post.
How many people on a team?
Well, 5 can play, just like ours.
But how many people are
you have to team? Have one girl. Every team has to have one girl.
Every night?
Yes. You can't play 5 guys if you're not shut.
But there's no skill ratings or anything like that?
It's win-loss, how? So, like, right now, I don't know where we're at, but I know that someone told me that we're 6 points out of first place, and we've already had a bye week. There's 25 possible points a week. So, we've had our bye week, so, we, you know, next week.
We got a good team.
Tim's a good shooter.
He's 568 and
Fargo.
Fargo. And I'm not sure what Jack Butler is, but he shoots as well as both of us.
Almost. But you hit the right. Oh, yeah, you did hit the right ball. I was thinking that was the fourth one. Matches won only by the 9-ball.
Like my only 2 losses this year, like this, I let off the league this week, first player, and their first player, and I broke Dry, and he made the 1-9, and I'm down on my first game. In like 8 seconds, I'm on 1. But then he didn't win another game. Though. Stuff on last year and did well. So they asked me to come back. Oh, you know, the place I took was Jason got in some trouble with his wife up there. So he can't play this year. He's his wife. That was funny because this guy comes walking on the table who has never met or anything.
I'm not better than him at all.
Jesus, I can't hit anything today, huh? Really bad.
Got on the 8 though.
Good shot. Got on the 8 too. Maybe. You better hurry. Go.
What? And you miss out a long way.
The problem is, you know, I can sit there and miss all day at 8 ball, but leave you kind of tough. You know, here I think I'm going to run out of these 9 ball racks. I'm not playing any better at 9 ball than I was at 8 ball.
Shit. Okay. Yeah, he's straight in.
No. They don't have a shot, and they give it back to you.
Yeah.
And then you can play safe. You know, you can do all kinds of stuff.
That's bad. That would keep me out of that league.
All right. Boom. All right, come on.
All right.
Man, didn't really get a good leave out of it, but that's okay. I feel good about that break.
Was worth a shot.
Yeah. So is this.
Heffron caught me the shot.
Heffron caught you the shot. You totally missed it.
I did. Heffron's much better at mine.
Sad. We're getting lots of shots each.
Yeah.
Did you see that ball slide?
I did.
You just cleaned it.
I did.
What? What did I want to do? No way. Almost like take it to here and down to here safety.
Oh. That was such a hard shot in the corner. You know?
Yeah. Did the best you could with it.
Well, I'm never going to wear this shirt again when I play pool.
Let's make tacos great again?
Yeah.
All right. Now.
Do you have to call the nine?
Oh, no. Absolutely not.
Really? No.
Yeah. Matter of fact, one of the losses, they just banged one of the nine and went all over the table and fell on. Whew. Good shot.
Very nice.
One more?
Yeah, we can.
That's
it. See if you can eke out a tie.
Oh, my. What? Oh, you're keeping score again. Okay.
Yeah, this table is, I got it in 1986.
The table?
Yeah.
Wow. Beautiful table. I like this table.
Oh, yeah. And it plays good. You know, I mean, it's fair, you know.
Uh-huh. Great. Watch a little bit of that old Moscone and Fats match for ABC when Howard Cosell was doing the commentary.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was on YouTube.
Yeah, this was as big as a table as I could fit in the house that I was in at the time.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm a little upset with myself. When I moved into this house, I knew I was going to put a table downstairs. After we fixed it up, we moved in 01 and didn't fix the basement until 03. But a simple measurement would tell you, I mean, you have to have 11 feet, you know, support beams every 11 feet, or walls, or well, something has to be supporting the house every 11 feet by code.
Well, no, this is not. But it's a poured basement.
So is mine.
Huh?
So is mine.
This is a hell of a lot more than 11 feet.
Do you have beams up there? You can have a beam.
Well, there's a great big beam right there.
Yeah.
I mean, there's an enormous beam that runs all the way.
Is there a beam that goes through here?
No.
I'm not talking about metal beam. I'm talking about just a...
No, this is... It's all studs. Safe.
Mm-hmm. That's what I was doing, safe. We'll go with that. I was trying to stay back on that three ball. Well, anyhow, the guys that did the work for me put a decorative, I mean, put a support beam and then had the 1 foot decorative casing around it. It's nice looking because it's next to the bar,
it's
about where that pillow is behind you, the edge of it, yeah. So if you're all the way against the rail, you can back your stick into it. It's not really in the way, especially for me, I don't even make it in my way. But I've seen people come over and hit that thing. So all I needed was a 3.5 by 7. Easy. Easy fix, but I already bought the 4 by 8.
Safety.
I'm starting to disguise my poor play. 9 ball 2. Oh, good shot. Nice shot.
Yeah, say almost.
No.
See that two straight fouls, ball in hand, that's a terrible rule.
It's made for the girl in the league.
Made for the players that can't play.
Yeah. Well, I mean, there's some girls in this league who play. I mean, Tony Tucker was on this team last year.
Oh, well, yeah. I mean, that's the way to have it. Yeah. That way.
She was on this team I'm on last year. She was the girl. But we got Mel came back. Who I know Mel from years gone by. She could play. She was 4 out of 5, just like I was this past week. She can play. But she's usually more of a 1-4, 2-3 girl. Oh, it's too good, too good.
Level's close. It's a little straight. Look out. Look out. Get out of the way, Jimbo.
Get in there. All right, I got to take this back. This is the only way I'm ever going to play pool again in my life. Still missed it. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Oh, no, it's coming way over here.
Hate that too thick.
Safety.
Safety. Oh, is this what it is? We have to bank the.
Mike and I come up with all kinds of stuff down there at Kips because. You know, at $1.50 a game, and we're there 3 hours before league starts.
Oh, yeah.
You know, we're like.
Looks like we're going to end 2-2.
Yeah. Well, you don't know.
Do you want to play a rubber game? Do you have time?
Oh, yeah.
Play 2 out of 3?
Okay. Sure. I got time. I got to call this guy when I get home and see if he realizes his. My mother-in-law has insurance, but they turned her down on the roof after the storm. State Farm is very bad.
Oh, State Farm is real tight.
Very bad about that. They turned us down too, but we got a mediator. And so then the mediator came out and State Farm sent us a $6,000 check for all the damages done. And then the mediator had another meeting with them, and then they sent me another $6,500, State Farm. And so the mediator had another meeting with them. And I got another $12,000 from them. I got $28,000 from State Farm after they said, there's no way we're replacing that roof. We just replaced in 17. Those are high impact shingles. You know, they give me all the insurance reasons why. Oh,
that
you
got really nailed at that?
Oh, our neighborhood. Every house in our neighborhood got damaged.
Wow.
We're getting the whole thing resided. Well, brick front, but all the siding on the other three sides, plus some trim up at the top of the front. Yeah, they're redoing the whole house, and we're going, oh, we're not doing anything with you.
Okay,
we'll see about that. Oh, sorry.
All right, this is the final game.
This is it.
2-2. This might be the only game that makes it on the television tonight.
Oh, guess I wouldn't put that break on the TV. But one way in. So
good try. Oh, you just wanted to end it quick, huh?
Anytime you don't have shape, I try to roll that cue ball somewhere close to the nine.
That's a TV shot.
This would be a real TV shot.
Oh, lucky yeah.
Kiss. I was trying to stick on the other side of the five, but not double kiss it over there.
There we go. I was trying to get it behind the six.
Every shot, how much love do you want? Good shot.
Six to the seven to the eight.
Got a little bit lucky. A little lucky on the bank shot.
Wow. Well, you got on the eight.
Yeah.
Good and straight.
Yeah. Again for the invite.
Oh man, really any time. It doesn't have to be just on Thursday.
No, that's it. I gotta be over here at 3 in the morning.